Let's hit the lockdown album, Army of the Dead!